welcome to Adelaide Airport. The local time is approaching 3:15, so you will need to adjust your watches by half an hour. For your safety and the safety of those around you, you must remain seated with your seatbelt fastened and keep the aisle and exits clear until we arrive at the gate and the captain turns off the fastened seatbelt signs. Take care when opening overhead lockers as items may have moved during our flight. This afternoon we'll be disembarking through both the forward and rear doors and we'll be refueling. Electronic devices may now be used with flight mode turned off. However, if you are leaving us via the rear stairs, they must not be used on the tarmac. Reminder that smoking is not permitted on the tarmac or inside the terminal. We ask that you please take care and use the handrails if you are disembarking via the rear stairs. Once you have left the aircraft, please remain on the outside of the markers and follow any instructions given to you by the ground crew. If you would have difficulty using the rear stairs, you may prefer to exit through the forward aero bridge. Well, ladies and gentlemen, thank you for choosing to fly with Virgin Australia today. It's been our pleasure looking after you, and on behalf of your crew, we wish you a safe onward journey, and we hope to see you again the next time you choose to fly.